there's Trisha.
No, there's no reason why the wine can't get comfortable.
My check, my check.
No.
Logging into the internet and all that, because this is going to start.
Yeah, it'll start in minutes, seconds.
It actually looks pretty good, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Better or worse?
It's darker.
So currently on that run for the 48 kilo bar, we have Trisha Elliott from Regina versus Hayley Thomas from Alberta. And on that too, we have Sue John from Toronto versus Dustin Hardwick for the men's 64 kilo bronze medal match.
The refs are in full suits then.
And that one begins with a minute and 55 seconds. Hayley Thomas, seeing that take the 2-1-1. I'm joined here today with Corey Lee from Lakehead University. And on that too, I know it's not showing right now, but Dustin Hardwick from Lakehead University is taking a 2-0 lead. And Hayley Thomas on that one has taken another point. And on that too, Dustin Hardwick takes a lead of 5-2. Currently sitting in a parterre position and in danger, giving up the one. On that one, 26 seconds left. Hayley Thomas still winning by score of 4-0, round one. Dustin Hardwick leads 5-3 on that two. Unfortunately, we don't know the time because the time clocks are not actually linked together, so bear with us as we try to figure it out. On map one, Hayley Thomas will take the first round with a score to 7-0. With time ticking, Dustin Hardwick seems to have gone on the defensive position, leading the score of 5-3 against Sue John from Toronto.
As soon as they get the whistle, we should go back there.
Ooh. And a beautiful arm throw attempt by Sue John from Toronto. Unfortunately, it was unsuccessful, and Dustin Hardwick ends up on top. We've just been told that there's only 8 seconds left on map number two versus Dustin Hardwick versus Sue John from Toronto. And Dustin Hardwick will take the first round.
Go back.
Yeah, I don't care what they're talking about.
run, the second round has commenced. With 1 minute and 26 seconds left, score of 0-0 between Trisha Elliott from Regina and Hayley Thomas from Alberta. And a hip toss attempt by Trisha Elliott from Regina. Hits that first point in the second round. Hayley Thomas taking the front head pinch, slapping her down. Now goes around for her one. Actually, she has that arm trapped. And they award her a 2 point expenditure point. Situation on that one between Hayley Thomas of Alberta and Trisha Elliott from Regina. Oh. And Hayley Thomas will take the flag and become the women's 48 kilo bronze medalist. You don't really see this, but Dustin Hartley on mat number 2 is currently putting the match 5-0 in the opening position against Sue John from Toronto.
And Dustin Hartley will take the extra point and superiority.